been making regular trips
to Bermuda.
Not a goddamn thing. I'm going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's got to be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
I mean, we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate round Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
I'm in tick four. Just about out of everything.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Guess what?
Thank you.
ass in their fucking tank? Of course I'm gonna take it. It's my godly duty where I see it.
Hey, bruh, you hear that?
Thank you. in the land. Young black men this year to last. Is it because crime is running rampant? Or is it because our police department has to shoot first?
When I tell you that Tasty Patisserie is the best place in town for a fresh beignet and a hot cafe au lait. And beignets are just the beginning, y'all. They have flaky croissants that'll...
like they dropped the body to you?
Nah, the 67 is just built a little lower. Don't you... Another one in Candy Apple Red.
Huh? Grenade!
This is nobody's fault but yours!
In this world, the kind of people who work for a living, 40 hours a week, and then there's us. It's just all play.
imagining things?
Fucking with me ain't small, pal.
What?
I just heard something awful.
Leave it to me. Just found a stiff. Got the...
Gross.
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire into your ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
I'm in Tick 4. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
I'm in Tick 4. Send someone for this extra cash.
Sure thing, Chan. Heading your way now.
Let me see what you got.
In good health. I'm heading out.
Got something I can hang on to
for
you?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Yes!
This boy got a death wish. Hey! Hey! Over here!
Shit!
shot up. Get down.
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
Enough said. On our way.
Should have come here.
Fucking
reload, watch my back! Ready for cover!
What?
Can't be happening. This ain't right.
Where are those big balls now, Junior?
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Of course, my friend. They'll be there before you know it.
This is where the game always glitches when I give the racket to one of my people. This is where it glitches. I see my guy moving on the mini map, but it's not supposed to do that. So every time I have to quit the game, restart it. I don't know why it does that. Guess that's going to be it for this stream. I'm going to hop back on the stream later, so. Deuces, y'all.